Welcome to SSV AET classes. So we are going to discuss about the analytical geometry 8th class. In previous class we discussed area of a triangle and area of a quadrilateral, and if centroid is known, how many types it divided in the triangle, and we have an example to find the area of a triangle. A 6, 3, B 3, 5, C 4, 2, P alpha, beta. Then find the ratio of triangle PBC area is to triangle ABC area. PBC area is to ABC area. Means here we are using the area of a triangle formula. So here we have two triangles. So we will find the area of the two different triangles. Triangle PBC area is equal to. So the formula is half into modulus of x1 y2 minus y3 plus x2 y3 minus y1 plus x3 y1 minus y2 modulus. So observe, PBC means there is no A, PBC, I am taking x1 y1, x2 y2, x3 y3. So by substituting the vertices values in equation, half into x1 means alpha here, y2 minus y3, 5 minus 2, plus x2 means 3, y3 minus y1, y3 minus y1, 2 minus beta, plus x3 means 4, into y1 minus y2, y1 value beta minus 5 modulus. So by simplifying it, half into 5 minus 2 3, 3 alpha, so 3 2 just 6 minus 3 beta, plus 4 beta minus 20. So half into modulus of 3 alpha, 4 beta minus 3 beta plus beta, 20 minus 6 minus 14. So this is the area of triangle PBC. Similarly, we will find the area of triangle ABC. Triangle ABC area is equal to, so I am writing directly by using this formula. But here x1 y1 are changing, ABC. These are the x1 y1 values, x2 y2, x3 y2, ABC triangle area. Means half into modulus x1 means 6, y2 minus y3, 5 minus 2, plus x2 means 3, into y3 minus y1, 2 minus 3, plus x3 means 4, into y1 minus y2, 3 minus 5 modulus plus. Half into modulus of 6 into 5 minus 2, 3, plus 3 into minus 1, plus 4 into minus 2, modulus close. Half into 6 3 ja 18, minus 3, minus 4 2 ja 8. That is equal to half into 8 minus 8 3 11, 18 minus 11, 7. So the value of area of a triangle never be negative, because of here we assigned a modulus value. What is mean by modulus? Means absolute value of the result. Absolute means always we will take positive. If we will get a negative sign also, minus 7 of modulus also, we will use only plus 7. So the area of triangle ABC is 7/2. Then comparing PBC ratio is to ABC ratio. Triangle PBC is to triangle ABC area. So PBC area, half into 3 alpha plus beta minus 14 is to ABC area 7/2. 2 will get cancelled. Then the ratio is 3 alpha plus beta minus 14 is to 7, or it will be written as 3 alpha plus beta minus 14 by 7. So this is the ratio of triangle ABC, PBC to ABC. If they give 3 vertices, we will find the area of a triangle like this. Then we have another condition. in triangle ABC, if they give the equations of three sides of a triangle, means AB equation, BC equation, AC equations, means we'll get the equation 1, equation 2, equation 3 like this. By how to solve this equation? Means AB and BC lines intersection is known as B, means by substituting or eliminating method we will find the coordinates of B, and 2 and 3 intersection gives us C, means by solving 2 and 3 equations we will get C coordinates, by solving 1 and 3 equations we will get A coordinates. Then after getting the coordinates of ABC, we will use this area of a triangle formula if they give three vertices from there. Let us here observe. If a triangle or a line which was in the intercept form, or the triangle which is having two coordinate axes and a line intersection is forming, the area of a triangle is, for example, this is the equation of x axis, this is the equation of y axis, means these two are the coordinate axis and it is a line. So let us, I am taking it is as a x plus y is equal to a line, means x plus y is equal to a, by writing in intercept form, x by a plus y by a is equal to 1, x and y intercepts both are a, means at a distance of a comma 0, here also 0 comma a, means its base a, height a. By using the condition we will find area of triangle ABC which was, it's a two sides on coordinate axis and one is x plus y is equal to a, gives us half into base into height, that is equal to a square by 2. This is the equation of a triangle which was on two coordinate axis and a given line. Similarly, we can find the area of any triangle having two sides on coordinate axis and a given line. So we want to find, for example, 2x plus 3y is equal to 6 is a line, then we will transform the equation into intercept form, 2x by 6 plus 3y by 6 is equal to 1, 2, 3 is 6, x by 3 plus y by 2 is equal to 1. So 3 and 2 are the x and y intercepts, we will take one is base, one is height. By using this condition we will find this type of triangle of areas, and we will discuss in this class area of a triangle if they give three vertices. And here we compared the one example, ratio of BBC and ABC. If they give three sides in the form of equation, then how to find, means by solving the two equations we will get three vertices. Again, by substituting in the same formula of triangle we will find. And this is the last one, two coordinate axes and one line, how to find the area of a triangle. In next class we will discuss about some more examples on area of a triangle. Thank you.